the house fight down.
Well, the fight was so cool, I didn't even realize that I reached already.
How does it feel to be back?
Great. Definitely great. I love Bermuda. Just from the here, looking down, I'm like, man, I'm back in paradise. Thank God. You know what I mean? I could make it possible to be here this time. I know a lot of people's crying over the world. Why you're not here? Because there's a lot of festival going on this weekend all over the world, and they were trying to get me. But I respect you. I want to be in Bermuda, to be honest. Yeah. So it's time for Bermuda. It's a Bermuda time.
Okay,
the best. I only present the best. Bermuda people, they are special people. See, they are in a special place. You know what I mean? They are like in the middle of the nowhere. So they have to be someone special. These people are special. They deserve nothing but the best and the best of me. So all of me, give the best to all of you.
You've been busy in Europe this year with the tour.
Yeah.
Tell us about it and tell us about the message you're bringing to people.
Well, you know, my message is always love and peace, every time, nothing negative. And especially I know that Bermuda is always going through some, you know, some warm things, you know what I mean? Some negative vibes flow through the place sometimes where it's not really what we want. So I know definitely when I come here, I have to cramp that, you know what I mean? Cramp the negative energy. I make them know, so positive, we say peace and love. We want life, man. Seeing life is what we want. See me? We want this life in our body. We need this life, man, because this is the greatest thing. No money on earth, no nothing can put the value in life. Life is the greatest gift, and as long as you have life, be grateful to the Almighty, man, because there's nothing better than life. Saying?
Give us your opinion on reggae music today.
Well, reggae music today is here to uplift the people and out of them stress. Cause reggae music officially comes out of the struggle, and you know, Bob Marley and everybody will go through the struggle and the pain and the hardship, and we cry out, you know, let you know how we feel about things, and other people out there going through the same thing can relate to us. So they gravitate to the music and the vibration. So, you know, reggae music is just, you know, people go through the struggle and the pain, but it's not only people from out of the struggle. There's people going through just different struggle in a different way, in their mind, in their lives, in their lifestyle, in their household, in their jobs, you know. So whatever struggle you're fighting, man, just remember that Jah comes first, and you know what I mean, life is the greatest. So some little things that comes in life, some little negatives, it's a part of the payment. It's like, it's a part of the payment for being alive. So being alive, some little things, you know, comes, it's just a part of the contribution to, you know, to life, you know. So don't watch that. Life is the greatest. And stay alive, stay positive. Remember this Almighty. You love yourself, love others, and help a brother, help a sister if you can. Be nice. Sin? Give love.
Fans are hungry for something from you. You gave them a little tease on social network recently. What can you tell us about your collaboration with Maya?
Oh yeah, I mean, you don't know, I just nominated for the Grammys for my last album, so we're working on another album, and I would like to claim a Grammy this time. If not, we ain't gonna stop until that day comes, you know, because yeah, we're confident. But we have a new single with Maya coming out for this summer, and it's also a beginning of the another album coming out, so we're just exploring other ideas and other genres with other people. And I think she's a good artist, and it's a good way to come back on the scene for her. And I'm here, you know, to serve the people with the best of my music, and I'm looking so forward to this collab also, so the fans can look forward to it, because you know, Maya is been a good artist on the scene, and you know, so she decided to make a re-entry through this collab with reggae, so I'm happy for it, and I'm excited, I'm looking forward. Well, I can't give you a taste what you're gonna expect here, because you're too small. All I can tell you, expect the best of me when I'm in my element. So tomorrow night is when I transform, when Cicatore Alcock transform into Jah Cure, and you will see me. So prepare for the best. Every time you take one step, something pulls you back. Bermuda, we there if you give you the best of that, yeah. Buddy bye, buddy bang, bang, bang. Sit. Ciao. Oh.